taken out your personal time to come here. It's a pleasure to be here with you all. Every time there's a very important inflection that we want to discuss with you, whether it's an inflection in the industry or in technology, or from our standpoint at Samsung, what we are setting out to do. Networks and 4G technology in India. But really from Samsung's point of view, what the real 4G experience ought to be from our standpoint, from our technology, from our delivery to consumers in the Indian market. To us, and what we've designed around them and offered in the form of J2 with great 4G experiences in its own different way. And I'm going to therefore spend time as I go forward describing this from our standpoint. Let me begin by first giving you a broad view of how telecom, and I hope you're able to see this, much faster than it is taken for 3G to get adopted. And it's for a simple fact. And the simple fact is that over the last 3 to 4 years, as smartphones got proliferated and increasingly used and entered consumers' lives, so consumers on the one hand, they've come to expect what reasonably high speeds complement for great immersive experiences that smartphones give. Now, if that base level of understanding is already sitting at the kind of numbers I shared in my preceding slides, we therefore believe that 4G and the pickup of 4G will be far, far faster this time around. Now, in this context, Super AMOLED slim in a premium finish.